Hi, I'm Jan, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to set up taxes in Shopify if your store is based in the European Union. If you have a Shopify store in the EU, you should understand when to charge VAT on your sales and which rate to apply to which customer. In this video, you will learn how taxes work for stores based in the EU and how to set them up in Shopify. The most important distinction when it comes to charging VAT and generating valid invoices in your store is whether your business is VAT registered or not. If your annual turnover is below a certain threshold, you do not have to register for VAT. In that case, you do not charge VAT on your sales, regardless of where your customers come from. If your business is VAT registered, you have to charge VAT to some of your customers and include your VAT registration number on your invoices. Whether or not you charge VAT on a specific sale depends on which country your customer is in and whether they're a consumer or a business. When selling to customers in the same country as your store is located, you are required to charge them VAT. If you're selling to a different country within the European Union, you have to distinguish between consumers and businesses. You should charge VAT to consumers, however, you do not charge VAT to your business customers. If your customer resides outside the EU, you do not charge them VAT at all. So out of these four scenarios, you charge VAT to your customers only in the first two cases. Now, let's look at which VAT rate applies to which customer. If your customer is from the same country as your store, you of course have to charge the VAT rate of your country. Setting up tax rates in different countries of the EU can be a little tricky, as you need to charge different tax rates for physical and digital goods. Let's start with physical goods. There's two scenarios. The first, and the most common one, is that you'll be charging the VAT rate of your home country. So if you're based in Germany, for example, and the customer in Spain buys a physical product, you should charge them the German VAT rate. Now, if you're a large business and you're doing lots of sales to a specific EU country, you might be surpassing the country's local VAT threshold. If you're a German store and your yearly turnover to Spain exceeds 35,000 euros per year, you must register for a local Spanish VAT number. In this case, you will charge the customers in Spain their VAT rate instead of yours, and you also need to display your Spanish VAT number clearly on each order and invoice that you send to the country. These VAT thresholds are different from country to country, but generally range from 35,000 euros to 100,000 euros. You can find out the exact thresholds for each country simply by searching EU VAT thresholds online. Also, you only need to set up these taxes for countries in the EU because VAT isn't charged for orders placed outside of the European Union. Now, let's look at digital goods. When selling digital goods to customers in the European Union, you charge the VAT rate of the customer's country. So if your store is based in Germany, and a customer from Spain buys a digital product from you, they should be charged with the Spanish VAT rate. Therefore, you'll be charging different VAT rates all around Europe based on the countries your customers come from. Now that we've gone over the VAT rates for EU consumers, let's look at businesses from other EU countries. Remember, when selling to businesses with a valid VAT number in other EU countries, you do not charge them VAT. Such customers should be marked as tax-exempt in your Shopify store. Sufio allows you to capture and validate EU VAT numbers and automatically set your business customers as tax-exempt. Your customers' VAT numbers are then displayed on your invoices, and when applicable, taxes are not charged. That leaves us with one last scenario, selling to a country outside of the EU. In this case, you simply do not charge VAT to your customer. All right, now that we've looked at how taxes work in the EU, let me show you how to set them up in your Shopify store. In order to charge VAT to some customers and not to others, all of your product prices in your store must be set without VAT. This means you will need to exclude taxes from your product prices. So, let me open up my Shopify dashboard and show you how to set this up. Let's head over to Settings and click on Taxes. Here we have a checkbox that allows you to show all prices with tax included. Make sure this checkbox remains unselected. This way, you're able to charge VAT to consumers, but exempt business customers. Now, let's see how to set up taxes for physical goods. So in your Shopify dashboard, go to Settings and click on Taxes. You should see a list of all countries in the European Union. If you do not see all EU countries on this list, go to Shipping Zones and click on Add Shipping Zone. Under Countries and Regions, click on Manage and select all the countries that are currently in the European Union. Now, let's save this shipping zone and head back over to Taxes. Here, you must set each EU country's tax to the VAT rate of your store's country. To do this, you must click on each country and set its tax rate until all EU countries are marked as collecting. Keep in mind, if you reach the yearly turnover threshold to a certain EU country, you will then charge the customers of that country their VAT rate. Great! Now that we know how to set up our taxes correctly for physical goods, let me show you how simple it is to set up the tax rates for digital goods. Once again, in your Shopify dashboard, head over to Settings and then Taxes. Here we have a checkbox that enables you to charge VAT on digital goods. Select it and you're done. This creates a new product collection where you will put all your digital products. Shopify will then automatically apply the correct VAT at checkout for your EU customers. Great! We have now set up taxes for both our physical and digital goods. Now keep in mind, when selling to customers throughout the European Union, it is important that you generate valid invoices with detailed VAT breakdowns. These commercial invoices also serve as important export documents when selling goods outside the EU. With Sufio installed in your Shopify store, you can create beautiful invoices tailored to your brand. Invoices include detailed VAT breakdowns and all the necessary information about your business and your customers to make them fully compliant with accounting legislations in the EU. Also, these invoices can be automatically created in over 30 languages. I really hope this video has helped you guys. And if anything still remains unclear, leave a comment right down below and I'll personally get back to you. Thanks for watching, I'm Jan, and I'll see you guys in the next video.